wonderful.
How you there?
I'm fine.
Where are you heading to?
I'm heading to my friend's place.
Ah, that belong, that belong. I have not seen you.
Wow.
Olachi, I want to marry you.
No, sir.
Why?
I can't do it. You're my daddy's best friend. No, I can't do it.
More better. Sorry. That is where it will be okay.
Apart from that, you're old enough to be my father. No, I can't do it. Sorry, sir.
Please,
sorry.
Be my wife, please.
No, sir, I can't do it. Sorry.
Olachi, please. No. I'm going to marry me by fire, by force. If you need to do that, you will stick with the rest of your life. Olach, since he refused to marry me, you will be stealing until you die.
Which money? What
that
are
500
you?
That 500 naira
collected from this bag.
Don't even know what you're talking about.
Don't even try to shout before I call people.
What are you talking about?
Can someone tell us what is happening?
I left 500 naira in this bag and I kept it there. She came here and stole 500 naira from this bag. Just give me back that money, I'll slap you.
Is it true?
Hey, I don't even know what she's talking about.
Shut up! I said she tell us the truth.
I said I'm not a thief. What are you
doing? Wait. Okay.
People can lie. You better give me that money. I'll just slap you.
Wait, did you see where she came from?
Yes!
Let her search you now. If you know that you do not take anything now,
what?
I'll slap you.
What are you talking about? I said I'm not a thief. What are you saying? I'm not a thief.
Okay, wait. I beat this girl. No, wait. Maybe she's pretending.
What? See the 500 naira.
So this 500 is for who?
Thief! Only! That's how people used to stay anyhow, you see.
Why
are you telling
me?
Okay,
I told you. This I said this. That this girl is thief. So this is thief. I should go and marry.
Thief, this is not first time. Just second time. I told you. This I should go for her. Huh? I should go and marry a thief. Huh? If not because you are here now. What I would do here? In fact, they will show you the television. You don't know. This girl is thief.
My friend, Guess who I'm seeing today?
Oh, the thief girl, of course. I hate this girl. I hate her so much, it's passionate.
Excuse me, bitch.
As you can see her, she's going to thief someone's property. I will time her anywhere I see her thieving someone's property. The day I will see her, I will beat the hell out of her.
My guy, I'm looking for a girl to marry in this village.
You are looking for a girl to marry in this village?
Yes, of course.
Did you hear yourself?
What about Olachi? Wait, are you telling me to go for Olachi?
Of course.
That thief! But, you mean as for me?
Wait. But you have never stayed before.
But, don't you think that if I marry that girl, she will make criminals for me as babies?
You can still change her if you get married to her.
But you can still change her. Change her to what? A thief is a thief and is in her blood.
There's nothing can be a thief. No, that one is in the blood. Come on, change her. Why don't you go for her?
Don't you go for you don't tell me for Loma. You don't tell me for Oluchi. So why are you telling me to go for a thief? You're not a good friend though. Can't go for her. By the way, why don't you go for her?
You are my guy. Are you getting me? Nobody come to this world that will ever see his or herself stealing. You know, it's unbelievable. You understand? Then now, what will you do with this? Well, you know, what?
Of course, God has said yes already. So go for her and you can change her.
God is already there saying yes. Maybe you don't hear. God is saying yes, so go for her. I think it's better for you.
How can I know whether God has said yes? No problem. No, you are my guy.
When next, I have to tell you more.
Hello, Olachi. You called me. What's up?
Did you quarrel with them?
No.
Don't worry, my daughter. No buts knows tomorrow or what tomorrow will be. Eh? But all I know, God will help us. Eh? Don't worry, my daughter. I will find this. I will help you find the solution of your problem. But help me and help yourself. Why they quarrel? Why they laughing at you? Because you are stealing. Stop stealing.
Okay. The solution of your problem. Okay. It's okay, my daughter.
So, I see your mother, right?
What are you going to do about that? How to
finish?
I can
never
tell
them
about
the family. Emeka.
What are we going to do about that?
From Mama Uche.
Everything is in your hand now. Everything is still in your hand.
Wow. Everything is still in your hand. What? What about her?
Uh-huh. That thief. Do you know what she wants? Maybe she's looking for something to steal again.
I stop all this. We all in this village know that this girl is not being stealing before. Are you getting me? So let's not put our mind there. Let's know if something is behind this.
Guy.
Are you getting me?
Guy, do you know that I'm suspecting you now?
How?
Huh?
Because of my truth.
What truth? What do you think is truth? This girl is a steal. Is a stealer. This girl.
Dancing. This girl is a thief. This girl is a thief. Are you the one that teach her how to cheat thief? Stop that. Stop castigating person, please. Leave that girl.
Okay.
She's
okay.
Not a thief.
Okay, she's not a thief.
Bear it in mind.
What happened that day?
And so, do you know whether something is behind there?
Maybe you go and look for something.
Stop
that is behind it.
No, no, no.
She's a good girl, and not only is she a good girl, she's a very, very beautiful girl.
Mm-hmm. You mean
I
you
want
like
to marry her?
I want to marry her.
Yes.
Why can't you go to your house?
See, go. Don't tell me to go. How come I will just go to her house? Eh? When you are here, I am supposed to come and tell you as a friend, so that you can give me all this small encouragement.
I should encourage you.
Uh-huh.
Am I her father?
So what are we friends for? Yeah. At least you tell me she's good or she's not good. But I'm sure she's good. Of course, she's good.
She's good.
Yes.
No problem. She's good. Let's go to the house so that you can confirm for by yourself.
So we can go now?
Yeah.
We can go now?
Yes.
Let's go now.
Wait, let me...
Now you're talking as man.
It's just that my friend here, he's telling me everything about you.
Yes, Ogo, Ogo. You see, the truth is that, you know, last time I saw you with your friend, I fall in love for you, you know. That's why I came. I know you understand. You understand, right?
I understand.
She's going with us. She's going with us now.
Just like that.
What? Emeka? She pulled water.
Again, I don't know what she meant. What may happen again? Please, let me hear my way.
Come
do what?
This girl loves me. This is part of love.
Waka.
Come
do what? The place. Waka.
Why? You don't leave me like this now.
What's
Ogo?
Daddy, I'm coming.
Ogo? Ogo, baby.
Don't worry. I will come back. And I am very, very sure at last I will win. It's a game now.
Get through and see. The thief, of course.
Just take a look at her. This one you're working on alone. Okay. That means someone property or someone thing you lost because you are a thief.
Hmm? What did I hear you say?
Huh?
What did I just hear you say?
Hey.
Did I hear you say something? Huh? You say something?
Yes, of course. I said that you are a thief. Huh? Are you not a thief? Tell me.
You are.
Wait. What did I just hear you say?
You heard me.
My mom.
Mama. You heard me.
Mama.
You heard me.
Mama.
You heard me. You heard me.
What is going on?
She has done it again. She stole someone's scalp. Yes.
Again?
Yes. Yeah, that handed.
Is it true?
Yes.
Are you sure what you're saying?
Yes, yes.
Yes,
last time we saw her, so.
It's okay. It's okay.
I have to do something about this. I have to find out. I will take it to her. You have to find out.
Please, not in your please, generation. My people.
Please, forgive her. Forgive her. Please, I beg in the name of God. Please.
Wait. Mean?
We should leave her.
Please, forgive her. This thing, I promise, it will not happen again. And the next time she will do it, she will continue it.
I promise it will not happen again.
She will not do it again.
You go.
Are you sure? My daughter is still
yes.
Again.
Asa! She...
Now you want for you. Today she stole Gala. Yesterday she stole 500.
My friend, it's about our daughter.
What about her?
Because of the condition of our daughter. And my friend, pastor. So, tomorrow morning, I'm going to meet the pastor.
It's all right. You know, we have been looking for a solution for our daughter's problem. I was even thinking of going to Libya from the next community.
Father's best friend. The one that is behind go is behind Ola.
What?
That's my son was calling him Ogunga.
Wait. Are you joking or are you serious? I don't understand.
Since happened at Village Square, come and see it.
No.
Come and see it.
Wait. Are you trying to tell me that man is behind Ola stealing up and down?
He's behind. Because of marry or no marry.
Unbelievable.
To...
Jesus Christ. Take me to that man.
Let's go.